An urgent signal for you from Commander Baker, sir. And I'm to say that the telephone's broken down and nobody can get through by road.
Williams.
Sir.
See if the captain's in the building, will you?
Aye, aye, sir.
Do you come alone?
Yes, sir, in a skimmer.
Have any trouble?
No, sir. It's a bit noisy.
Frightened?
Yes, sir.
Don't blame you. So am I. When I was your age, I should be in a downside more frightened. Like a cup of tea?
Yes, sir.
Get yourself a cup before you go.
Thank you, sir.
You know, you'll have something to tell your children when you marry.
I am married, sir.
Oh? Where's your husband? A sea, I hope.
Yes, sir.
How long is it since you saw him?
What's it, about 18 months, sir.
It's a long time, 18 months.
Yes, sir, it's a long time.
How do you spell nostalgia?
N-O-S-T-A-L-G-I-A.
Nostalgia? What is it? Well, it's what I feel when I'm away from my wife. I've got to say, Sonny and I, it's not so easy riding home when you ain't seen your wife for 2 years.
Well, as I see it, there's some wives you can ride too easy, and some you can't.
And Stripey's had experience.
Now, my present old girl's all right. I can always see her in my mind's eye. But my last old woman, it's all right when I was with her. But after I've been away for a long time, I found myself forgetting what she looked like.
You couldn't even remember her face?
Yeah, that's right. She was a good wife too, in many ways. But when we was apart, she sort of faded out. You know, went kind of misty.
Sort of out of focus.
Yes, that's right.
Can you see your wife, Bob?
Of course I can.
Is she a blonde?
Well, yes, I suppose you would call her blonde.
Good looker.
Well, she's just an ordinary girl. She's simple, uncomplicated, quiet, dependable sort of person. Yes, that's the strong point about Catherine. She's thoroughly dependable.
Have you got her picture?
Yes. Yes, she is.
Oh, yes. You're right there, Bob. Nice, quiet little number, I should say. Not the flighty sort. You'll know where you are with her when you get shore leave.
Yeah, no need to knock at the front door and run round the back.
They're always the best in the long run, them quiet ones. Even if they ain't much fun.